Cop impersonator has any victim. West 2's Amanda Ober joins us live with new information. Amanda.
Well, the sheriff's office says deputies pulled this guy over after they spotted him driving a white Crown Victoria with red, white, and blue lights flashing up a storm. 44-year-old Roger Wall was taken into custody on Harrell Road. Deputies say inside his car he had a police scanner, police badges, handcuffs, and a chain attached to the rear seatbelt that appeared as if it would be used to restrain someone. Now, detectives want your help to figure out if Wall ever impersonated a police officer in the past.
Well, we know that he did that evening. What we're trying to determine is have there been any other situations or any other instances where someone may have been victimized by him acting with law enforcement authority that he does not have.
Wall is currently charged with unlawful use of lights and police badges. He was taken to the Orange County Jail but has since bonded out. If you have any information about this case, you should call Crimeline or the Orange County Sheriff's Office. Amanda Ober reporting, West 2 News.